Sup, Sherry Stone Bros. This is a real quick update. Hate saying this, but Sherry Stone Bros is out of the basketball playoffs. We lost today against the Hanover Nighthawks, 30-26. Never really made it to a championship before in basketball, but I gotta give us credit. We did pretty good for the team that we had. So, that's about it, really. We have our third place game, which will be next Friday against New Oxford. See who takes third place. And then for the championship, it'll be the Nighthawks versus Southwest Mustangs. Go Southwest. Because I hate Hanover. We're probably going to do a video tomorrow. It'll be me, Calvin, Levi, possibly Dominic and Josh as well. So we're gonna try to get the whole gang back together again for another week. As you've seen us together at one time, we did Never Have I Ever and stuff. So we're gonna try to do something different. It'll be a surprise, so I can't tell you. So yeah, thank goodness we get to hang out with Levi again. I'd like to get Dominic over. We'll do a challenge or something. We'll do something fun. Hopefully we can get Levi to want to get on video for once. So yeah, we'll try that out. So, thanks for sticking around and watching all our videos. Smack the like button, smack the subscribe button, leave a comment down below. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna do a comment thing for now. So like, there'll be a thing in the comment. So, comment. I'll give you a question, you have to comment, just let me know what you think. So yeah. Just a quick update. Sucks we lost, but we played a hard-fought game, that's all that matters. So we'll just have to look into practice for football for now and hope for the best. Hopefully we can beat New Oxford and at least get third place. Bronze medal. Good for us. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.